Hello and welcome to another episode of Temtem. In the last episode, we were heading to the shrine on the fifth island, but the game crashed and I had to end the episode there. So let's continue from where we left off. Oh, hang on. Before I go into battle, I need to heal up. I know where Inkies are, and you're in the wrong location. You've already got one. Then why the hell are you making a scene? Ironically, although Inky is a crystal type, it's weak against its own moves. I'm running low here. I'm surprised on how powerful that was. Fortunately, the village is just through here. Oh, and there's the water bird. There we go. Right, now, do I have this one in my... Nope. But it's in my Temopedia now. Okay, let's see what I can sell. Crystals, yep. Scents, yep. Can't get rid of the side card though. All heals, I don't use those. I think I can get rid of my tonics. I'll use the growth enhancers though. I actually did mean that. There, increased in level. Equally. Now, gotta go to the shrine. Over the bridge. And here it is. Mm. Okay, Nargar goes searching. Nope. Wait, what? Hinata? that one's from Naruto. I think this one. Dinner a few times. Okay. Oh, that wasn't a very good move, was it? This one's going to be a tricky one. But I know I can win. That didn't work. My Kerneve is too exhausted to attack, so I'll leave it. That did barely anything. But that did a lot. Now that we know there's a threat, I'm taking it down. So, this one has 5 Temtems. What's next? Scrunch. I need my Nagice for that one. And there goes OB10. Inky. Well, that one could be a problem. This is going to cause a lot of damage to myself, but should be worth it. Put to sleep. Worth it. Golzy. Fortunately, that one is a fighting type. So my Nagice should be able to take it down. Only just. Okay, Inky's woken up. But I'm gonna make it take another nap. Too bad, they look cool. But not something I would use. At least I think so. Okay, so these two were with the bad guys, but, yeah, they don't want to be part of it anymore. Oh, and they managed to show up too. Okay, so I need to go to the lake. See, this is why I caught an inky. It's a good thing I got one in the last episode. Just need to go to the bank. I'm going to lose this inky anyway, and since there was nothing spectacular about it, I'm willing to lose it. Okay, so now I can go to the lake. I should also point out one of the mythic Temtems are at the lake. Although getting hold of it is a pain in the backside. To start off, you need to go to their locks and unlock everything. There are 12 locks in total. And to unlock them, you need to have one of every type of Temtem. Although, once you've unlocked one, you can just go and come back with another Temtem. They'll stay unlocked. And that's actually the easy bit. The hard bit is you can't actually go into their lair on your own. You have to get at least 5 people to do it. Okay, so while I'm doing this, you know what, I'm going to do the mythics later anyway, so. Okay, this one clearly isn't a bad guy. You can tell by the music. Plus, this is good training. So I'd be a fool to take advantage. I'd be a fool not to take advantage of it. That's what I meant. Wow, I'm surprised I actually survived that. And I'm surprised they survived that. But that shows how hard this game is getting. I mean, when you play Pokemon, what's the highest level any opponent can get to? I'd say roughly around level 60, mid-60s. Yeah, in this game, a Temtem for any trained opponent can go all the way to 100. Yeah. You've been warned. Oh, this one's a-okay. Again, you can tell from the music. Plus, the bad guys really do give it away. Okay, so shouldn't use electric on that one. Good to know. I'm gonna need my Mudred now. This'll get rid of OB10. Okay, so I do need to get rid of the deer. Otherwise, my Mudred is in trouble. I'm surprised Raikou is still standing. A digital type. You're doing more damage to yourself. and Sparksy. Well, looks like I'm not throwing my Mudred away. I'm running out of power here. Mudred can't fight any longer, so I beg, make it take a break. You just put up a shield just to knock yourself out. I'm checking everyone here. Oh, it's that guy, the one we were in jail with. Not every day I get to fight someone of his caliber. And he's got another guy too. Well, who didn't see that coming? Guys's fury. Probably should have seen that coming. Well, down a three. I need a poison type for that. Don't make it too easy for me now, will ya? Ah, you got Pocus as well. Okay, so I need my Pamorias. It's getting really hard to say that thing's name. I'm just gonna call it a platypus. Hey, can't blame me for trying. Three remaining.
Whoa.
That cut Kerneve's health in half. It's down and out. That poison will finish it off. Called it. Now to finish this battle. Now's the time to use this. I gotta be careful. But this one's okay. Okay. So let's turn this digital Temtem off. Bear turns into an electric type now. Just so we're clear, I'm not a psychic. I just saw it coming. Clever way to deal with a weakness, though. Okay. Next one. Found one. And there's the music. Clearly a bad guy. Oh. And that was a stupid move too. My Raikou needs better fire type moves. It's Mudred I need. Increase your defenses all you want, I'm still taking you down. Well, that wasn't very nice, was it? Although I didn't take that one down, I think it's going to use two... No, it's taking a break. That's clever. Because I need to bring in my Nagais. I need to use a water type move. And I don't have one. Oh, gotta do something. Probably knew it was gonna get taken down this turn. At least it helped its ally. This will finish it. What? You just took yourself out. Okay, so Temtem's in red and two are doomed. It would be a wise idea to go back and heal up. No need to worry, I remember where I am. Just checking how much time I got left. And I'm back. Also, I need to put my Platypus at the front. The only one not at 64. Almost back to where I was, and then I can get off the bike and continue what I was doing. This one now. This one just outed himself. Clearly the bad guys are not known for their brains. Because surely you can't be this stupid. You know I was going to bring out that grass type. Much late. Why am I bringing out the grass type? Right, so at this point of the game, my opponent is at level 70, roughly. While mine are in the mid-60s. Probably should have seen that coming. Well, at least something got experience out of this. Ocarina. This won't do much. In fact, I need my Gazuma. Probably the best one to take them both down. Well, gotta keep going with what I've got. What's that gonna do? They're both water types. That was a fire type move. This battle's over. Okay. Oh, this one. Busted. Like I said, surely they can't be this stupid. They keep outing themselves. I'm gonna need to take a little look at Raikou's moves. Why aren't you attacking Raikou with a water type move? That'll make things so much easier. I know why you didn't that time. Okay. Any more? What an idiot. Guy's wearing the hat. Couldn't have made it any more obvious. Oh dear. Oh, it's got scavenger. Okay, time to burn that one. And, well, let's face it, anything will get rid of the lash. How fortunate. But unfortunate, I don't have a war type move to use. Well, I have one now. Okay, so I've only lost two Temtems here. Well, this one didn't even try to hide it. But the music says he's good. Okay, so I need my Gazuma, since that thing's going to take a lot of damage from electric type attacks. That wasn't enough. I haven't given up yet. So what's your last Temtem? My Gazoom is going to go down anyway. No point saving it. It's going to go down this turn. No question on that one. There we go. Anyone else? Two, and I'll just use a smoke bomb this time. And that tamer is still there. Seriously, that player's been sat there the entire episode. Okay, back at the Sacred Lake. I think we can finish off the lake before I have to end the episode. Oh. That Chromeleon is a wind type, I think. So, I think electric type moves will do quadruple damage. I was right. I win. Okay, one left. Oh, this one's good. But there's clearly still gotta be a bad guy somewhere. Oh, this is bad. Minor guys? I mean, this is kind of risky with it being a water type. But I think I can take him down.
I
Okay, I need my Gazuma. That finished you off. I think that shield protects against water type attacks, which I'm asking why? Why would you need that? I would think you'd want to put a water shield on a fire type. Not something that's already resistant. Okay, that's everyone, but... Ah, there's two in the lake. Well, I'm out of time. But I'm still ending it. I'm still gonna want to end my episode here. So, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. See ya!